Well, these asteroids are very interesting. They're very interesting as individual members of the near-Earth asteroid population, but they also tell us a lot about how the Earth and asteroids interact gravitationally at a distance. Because this asteroid is a Trojan asteroid, it actually has a very special dynamical link with the Earth. It interacts with the Earth in a particular kind of way. And by studying that, we can learn more about the near-Earth asteroids as a population.